is a Monterey pine. It gets a beetle called turpentine beetle, and it'll look like a bunch of sawdust coming out down low. They attack the lower trunk, and so we're going to use a product called Astro, which is permethrin, but you can also use bifenethrin or bifen, and just basically paint the trunk about 8 feet high thoroughly, and it creates a protective barrier. So it's not going to kill the beetles that are here now, but now that you know you've got beetles, it's going to kill the ones that try to drill in next. And doing this once a year helps, but also you need to water the tree. She's put a soaker hose around it. Ultimately, the root zone goes all through the yard. The tree needs a little water when we're in these heavy droughts. And how much water to give is not easy to just answer off the cuff, but ideally to soak the whole yard at least a foot deep, at least once a month could be all that it takes to really give a tree this size the protection it needs of its own defenses against these bugs. Now there's another bark borer, that bark beetle that attacks the top. It's called Ips engraver, IPS, or five spine Ips. There's a bunch of them. They only go to the top. You can't spray up there. You have to inject the tree. And if you inject the tree all around, the tree will take the pesticide up. And that's a good preventative for that.